YouTubers. Today we're going to show you how to use crutches the right way, and I'm going to show you how to use crutches. So, the first thing you want to do is make sure your arms, like 2 centimeters above right to your armpit, like 2 fingertips. That's basically what you want to do. You grab 2 fingertips, you go right to your crutch. Next thing, you want to take your hands, take them down to this side, right here. You want to bend, you want to make sure the crutch is like extendable, right over here. I'm not sure where I have my crutch extendable, if you can see. Right here on the 5-6 line, you need to extend this crutch. So it's pretty good shape. These crutches are like in the doctor. And this is how you do it. So I'm just going to treat my hair, baby. See. So I'm going to try to do it. See, like this. So I'm trying to do it. See, like this. And so you want to take the crutch tips. As you can see, the crutch tips right there. You can see the line of crutch. You take the bottom. Tighten it right up, and you're gonna like use the crutches. You can see probably my bare boot, as you can see, and you like this. See, you're not touching against your armpit with this, because that's how it causes damages. If you like, do you crutch the knee? Let's see. There you see, it's crutching his arm like that. So let's see, crutches. These are my crutches, YouTubers. These are my crutches. So I'm just gonna like. You can buy these crutches anywhere, like the doctors gave them. I fractured my foot, so these are for like small people, these crutches. Doctors gave me a large crutch, like the wooden ones. I wanted the aluminum crutches. So, yeah, so. I'm just gonna piece this out, and yep. So if you're seeing this video on crutches, you can comment, or you can comment and see what kind of crutches you guys like. Cause aluminum crutches, I don't like the fiberglass cast. By the way, I prefer to have like I think it's on 6 weeks. These my crutches are pretty light. The camera around, you can probably scan those pretty good. So yeah, we're gonna piece this, and. Probably another video and talk to you guys what happened when I fucking fell on the stairs and missed my crutches. So, pretty good. I recommend them. I get 5 stars. And these crutches pads come off too, as you can see. They come off too. So they're rubber. They're pretty good. I don't like the cloth crutch pads. They're pretty easy to get back on once I use my crutches. So, do a video, and these are my crutches, so let's seal it again. And I'm gonna piece this right now, so my chamber. It's like talking to you guys, so if you like wonder what the fuck is going on. The crutches are pretty good, I got, they're pretty small, they cost $40, and so